Hi, good morning. My name is Yaresim. Today's topic is corrosion. What is the corrosion? Corrosion in the industry, in the iron, what is the corrosion? How we protect the corrosion? And what type of the corrosion coming? The corrosion is defined as the damage or the deterioration of the material, usually a material due to a chemical reaction or the interaction with the environment. Interaction with the corrosion, the environment. So this is the corrosion, what we talking about the right now. So the corrosion rate is enhanced by the electromechanical process in the which a water droplet become a volatile shell in the contact with the metal oxidizing the iron. This is the electromechanical reaction coming the like this, the part of in the two part. First oxidation and second one is reduction. So reduction and oxidation, what the like this. So we have the precipitation and oxidation. So both are we going to discuss them subsequently. What is the corrosion? Corrosion, I told you, we discussed in the detail with the picture, with the specific data in the subsequent part. But here I would like mention you, would like clear you, the material or the element that tend to lose the element when they are the involved in the chemical reaction. And non-metallic metals are those element that tend to again the element that element. So a common oxidation reaction in the corrosion, the oxidation of the natural iron positively changed iron ions phi are the plus 2 plus the 2e. So these are the thing we discussed the in detail for the chemicaling, how to calculate the corrosion the for the anodic side of the oxidation, the cathodic side of the reduction. So this is the one, the chemical reaction, chemical corrosion calculation, which is the we discussed in the subsequent part in the detail. But while the other reduction or the possible to reduce the of oxygen is the involved in over the 90% of the corrosion reaction. The amount of the oxygen present in the environment and the ability to the observe the element is an important factor determining the amount of the oxidation or corrosion of the metal occurs. So in the corrosion, for the corrosion, we have the discussed in the subsequent part, the corrosion is a two-step process. We'll discuss in the subsequent part in detail. Thanks for watching.